Ray Easterling committed suicide.
Safety Dave Durson took his own life.
Police say Oliver died Tuesday night in Marietta, Georgia from a self-inflicted gunshot wound.
Oh, say, can you see?
Former NFL defensive back Hamza Abdullah took to Twitter, blasted
every other word we couldn't say of what he thinks of the NFL between concussions and injuries, and just goes off.
Can you see?